All right, it's time for the house tour, or a tour of the house model that we're going to be using in this course. Now we're going to open the model up in MicroStation, which is a pretty popular CAD application used in the architectural and engineering industries. And we'll start by having the model already open. So here is the model in MicroStation. Now, if you would like to follow along, we'll provide the exact same house DGN in the download section for this video. You can download and actually build the application as you work through the course. Now, the model is composed of two stories in the house, several different objects and furniture, wall, ceiling. And the idea is you can click on any object here and actually view the properties to the right. For example, you can see the geometry, you can see the materials used, the location coordinates, and the objects of interest that we care about for this course are the smart devices in this house. There are several different smart devices that are labeled in this house that we can access, and we're going to view them here in a second. The first thing we need to do is actually clear all the unnecessary objects from the model. So towards the left, you'll see the level picker. We can turn off all categories, and the only categories we care about are utilities first and second. These contain our smart devices. Now let's click on an example smart device to get started. So the TV, for example, is a smart device. If we click on the TV element here, and you'll see to the right in the properties, there is a smart device section. Now that is what indicates that this is a smart device. You'll see that there are two properties in the section. There is the smart device ID and the smart device type. The ID is a unique ID for that smart device, TV001 in this case. And the type is just what type of smart device it is, which of course in this case is TV. Let's try out another smart device. We'll check out the speaker. So you'll see again to the right, we'll have a speaker 002 as our ID and the type is speaker. Let's turn the model around and we have smart locks here, I believe. Okay, yes, we have lock 003 as the ID here. And of course the type is lock. Now let's move over to the kitchen. In the kitchen, we got this oven here. That's a smart oven, oven 001 and type oven. Up in the bedroom, we have a bed, a smart bed, and also we have a washer. So you get the idea. These are the different smart devices throughout the house. Now the key thing here is that these are just objects in a BIM model. They have no idea, for example, what the status for the object would be. So for example, what is the status of the TV? What channel is it on? Or if the lock is locked or unlocked. So the smart device status is missing. Now the smart device information is actually in the cloud stored in a data source. So our goal is to connect that data source to this house model. Now MicroStation cannot do that, but that's where the iTwin platform comes in. So for the next step, let's actually bring this model into the iTwin platform and create our first digital twin.